Well, I think what the governor did today is there's been so much negative talk about what's going on in state government. He highlighted the things that are happening at the administrative level and in his agencies. The governor was elected to bring his private sector experience, innovation, and whatnot, and he talked today about the things he's doing at the administrative level that don't require legislation, that's making Illinois more efficient and government more innovative.